The hypocagenic lesions became a bit better demarcated, and it became evident that their borders are not regular but puzzle-like, and their shape is not of geometrical. Otherwise, the pattern remained unchanged. These lesions are very likely not pathological nodules.